Our pet of the day today is Tom Hanks from the Richmond SPCA. He's busy right now having some cat chow. And Abby, you chose this name for him because of you felt bad for Tom Hanks.
Well, he was named Tom Hanks before Tom Hanks was wrongly nominated or not nominated for an Oscar. But he's really just a star.
He's so cute.
Yeah.
Tell me more about Tom.
So he's about 2 years old.
He's cute.
He did test positive for feline leukemia. Basically means he needs to go to a home with no other cats, and his health needs to be monitored a little more closely than cats without it, but he's absolutely going to live a healthy, happy life.
He's amazing.
Exactly.
Okay.
And another thing you want to do, which is in the same
He's turning everything on today.
Hi, baby.
I'm following you around.
He wouldn't come without his food because he was in the middle of breakfast when I said it was time to go.
He just turned the TV on loud. He wanted to hear. He must
watch TV.
He must like
the Kelly
shows.
On TV.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we can come get him today.
Yes, he's at our Robin Star Humane Center at 2519 Hermitage Road. He is one of a few cats that we have right now that are positive for feline leukemia and feline AIDS. Don't overlook them. They are some truly wonderful cats. He's a great guy. He's got a lot of life to live. He's going to help you out again.
He's a wanderer. He's been over here playing radio.
But we also wanted to mention, if you are not in a position to adopt or to foster or to help us out that way, we have our dog jog coming up on March 25th. It is so much fun. You can help out in all kinds of ways, from just running a race to fundraising to volunteering. So head to richmondspca.org/dogjog to learn more about that. And then come meet Tom Hanks at our Humane Center today.
He's a star. He wants to be on TV and radio. Look at him. He's playing with everything today. He was in the candy, although he knows you're not supposed to eat candy. Look at that beautiful fur.
Breakfast.
I love Tom.
There you go.
Bye, Tom.